mounting on articulator. Here we have two methods for mounting casters on articulator. One of them is easy and one of them is hard. It's difficult. Bedengin. Here we are just following the easier way, the easier method for mounting on articulator, which it is the standard way. The second way, it's more difficult than the first one. طبعاً في رانا قيل بأي كم توزق وقتي ده وطلبة كان جزر ملتزمين وما شاء الله تنلبي. Here we are going to follow the easiest way.
Why do you have the second way, the hard way? Why do we have
Look, for example, when we say the harder way, the more difficult way, it's better for students. You are going to be use it on difficult things.
I
get you. Best level, Mr. Khotana. This is also true.
بس نتيجة فرقينية.
نفس الشتا فرقينية نتيجة كي. Okay, here I'm not talking about the dimensions, if it's true or not. I'm just following steps of mounting on articulator. So if there were any change of dimensions, try skip it. Here we have midline. This line is the midline of lower cast. Posteriorly, here at the middle of the curve of the retromolar pad. This is retromolar pad area. At the middle of retromolar pad, I just draw a line till the end of the cast. It is a straight line. This line passes the middle of retromolar pad on the acrylic. The right side is the same thing. Again, this is the midline of retromolar pad. I bring a line to the end of the cast. بدنگون اگر دتانه تیپ کن بدنگون دوای لکاتی دینو پرسرلم دکن درن دکتر اگه مالی نل دیمونستریشن که طبعا بدنگ نبی قصیب که جد ل نبی از او دو لاینه من کرد او دو لاینه مید لاینی ریترو مولر پاد بایلترالی فور دی مکزیلا هیر وی هاف Same three lines. One of them is the midline.
Another tuberosity. Another tuberosity.
It is a midline of the face.
No, I mean the other two.
The other two maxillary tuberosity, yes. This is the maxillary tuberosity. I just take the middle of it. And draw a straight line here. واضحة تارة. For the right side, again the same thing. These lines are guidelines for me, so as to have a correct centric relation. What do you mean by centric relation? Centric relation?
The relation between the margin and mandible.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It means the relationship between maxilla and mandible. The correct relationship. Without these guidelines, it is difficult to have this centric relation. So now, what we are going to do, here we apply on the articulator. First of all, try to lubricate these circles. Without lubrication, it can be difficult to separate from the wax, from the gypsum.
So what is this in the middle?
Oh. 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 Step it.
It is the bite.
This part separates maxilla from mandible, and here it is the occlusal. It's just designed to be like the occlusal line, occlusal plane, occlusal plane of the mouth of teeth. Here it is occlusal plane. Anestamindim aparakeleri dedinim. It is the same as occlusal plane. And the lower is following the upper. The harder way, the more difficult method for mounting an articulator, it's vice versa. First, we should put the lower, and then
the upper.
Upper follows lower. But here, first we put the upper, and then we try to put the lower. It's easier way, it takes less time than comparing to the second method. So now we have some other principles. We said this is midline. I will just bring it on the wax. This is the midline. And this is again the midline. Another difference between the first and second method. The first one, they can be separately put on the articulator, but the second one, they are fixed together. For example, guideline is on each other, and here guideline is to be parallel to each other because upper guidelines are narrower than lower. Lower are wider. So what we are going to do, we just follow parallelism between all four lines. Now they are parallel to each other, and midlines are on each other. So for the second method, what we are going to do, we just do fixation. We do fixation between upper and lower. طبعا ما طريقين لكن باش او استاذك بس كما التعديلات اللي بو كاستك اي بس شكلتي رايك ده فهم باشا با كردب تو بيتم قلت لبداية شكلتهم قياسات اهتمام بي مدن لنا رابر باولو كان تجيب سم لو بينا او هيك الطريقه اليوم بعزك ما له طريقه ثانيه بدك ما هو اسانه كم طريقه اليوم للفيكسيشن اللي ابو كير دي بيك وم دادن بيك إلاف بعدين شيلي من هنا بالضبط لا لا شوفي لازم تاخذي هالجي كلها من هاي كل الزائد جاي جاي على المستوى شوفي احنا ما نريد يكون هيك شيء مرتفع ما يصير مرتفع لازم تاخذي منه بحيث انه يكون نازل شوي اكثر تمام لا لا هو ستريت ايه هو زيرو لا 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 هو زيرو وياك انا بروي او اس موديل كان انا او بس اون ذا ايش هيك او هان كثير ما دبيت ما في اصل لو هو ما بده برش كل كلمه او خوش تر اللي بدنا بس او حتى تريمري لي بده طاري كراستي لكن ما او بس اون دي بي مشان ده كتور كاستا كده سر ارتكليتر ده ده هذا قال ايش ما لو من او هنده گاهی دوی که زور بکنی باشه نیو پیاله چیتی را ببستم اوکی ناو Now what you are going to do, we just put the maxilla directly on the plate and then here we have a pin. This pin is the center of midline. It is the point which maxillary and mandible they are reaching at this point to each other. This is maxillary central incisors midline. تبزن عندك زيادة بنو دبر لنا دبرش بنو سلامة دي أول شيء راح بيكني لو هنا نبدي لي زيك أو تاني هنا برا برا أو كشنا لي بدنا برا والسلام چه گلوکوز کم کردیت یا؟
همونش کم
کردیم. دبچی بینه دبچی. Okay, now I'm just fixing this pin on the midline. ترکیز کن. دوای مالند سبوت نابو. This pin is going to be on the midline, like that. And I will leave it. So, next step, mixing gypsum and pouring on the maxillary cast. Look here for more retention. Sometimes we do such a thing. For example, bale. Dehendek scratchy level drizdakin. Now I'm not going to do this. Because I want it to be separated easily from the cast, because it's your friend's cast. So, our shorty said, "Drew's the key for attention is the attribute." Look, our step has to retain here. Surface,
surface,
surface. Rafa, far here. اراوي كماستر كاستكي درس ناكر اور اتنشني زياتر لوي بس اگر واش عندك سكراش شتي لسر درسكي ريتنشن لبي مشكلي ريتنشن نابيتن. So now put the pin here directly on the midline and try to keep symmetric dividing between left and right. The gypsum, try to smooth it a bit and here we wait till it fixes. Don't rest smoothly. دبي تصورك يعني تسد دبي كسد مو then we just fix lower to the upper and then we do fixation for lower.